If you want to have a big celebration heading into Easter Sunday once all this weather gets out of here, look no further than Denver Downs.
Their spring music festival is tomorrow and you're invited. Fox Carolina's Joe Gagnon has a preview.
Hey guys, tomorrow it's going to be so awesome here at Denver Downs for the huge Easter egg hunt. So scattered throughout this entire property of 100 acres are going to be 15,000 eggs. That is so many for kids of all ages to hunt and have such a good time. We talked to Catherine Garrison, who's putting on this wonderful event at Denver Downs, and she says this is going to be their best year yet.
This is a perfect place to do it. We've got a 100-acre field for the older children to go out and hunt eggs. Mm-hmm. We've got a toddler area for the smaller children to hunt and at their leisure. And once they hunt eggs, then we've got the jumping pillow, we've got zip lines, we've got the ball zone, and of course, all of our adorable farm animals people love to see.
So make sure you get your tickets online ahead of time. It's a little bit cheaper. Go to DenverDownsFarm.com. They start at just $10, or you can get your tickets at the gate tomorrow starting at just $12. It begins at 11 a.m. Back to you.